is 777,999,888 divisible by 4? How do you know? Pag-usapan natin yan in this new Learn with Laika video. Na kung i-divide ko yan sa 4 para malaman kung walang remainder, eh baka masyadong matagal yung proseso na yon. But there is a rule when it comes to divisibility ng numbers pagdating sa 4, which is this. Ang titingnan mo lang ay ang last 2 digits. So sa example natin na yan, ang isipin lang natin ay yung number na 88. Now, dahil ang 88 ay divisible naman by 4, 88 divided by 4 is 22, walang remainder, ibig sabihin, yung buong number na yan ay divisible sa 4. Now, again, last 2 digits lang ang isipin natin. Now, if you have a different number, like 1001, yung 01 ay hindi divisible sa 4, which means hindi siya divisible sa 4. Now, it's your turn. Paano naman kung ganito? Let me know in the comments and don't forget to follow me for more.